It's about animals. Prawns are cannibals. If there's an elephant in the room, then you're in the wrong room. Cutting an earthworm in half makes you a sadist. I think it's worth repeating that prawns eat their babies and monkeys eat monkeys, but who gives them monkeys? Monkeys. And if you squash a wasp, it releases a chemical from the wasp that attracts people who tell you facts about wasps.